Tomorrow, North Dakota will pay final respects to its first fallen police officer since 2017. KX News will bring you special live coverage of the memorial service for Officer Cody Holte starting at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. The Grand Forks police officer died in the line of duty last week. He'll be laid to rest following the funeral at the Ralph Engelstad Arena in Grand Forks. Be sure to join us tomorrow at 1 o'clock here on KX News or online at kxnet.com.
We begin